Mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, chap. 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 Mother, sister,
how we gonna make it, make it right.
Mother, sister, brother,
make it right.
Mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child. Mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child.
This is a
mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child.
Can you feel
mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child. Mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child. Mother, sister, brother, husband, woman, child.
So can't you see?
Brother, sister, brother,
oh, can't you see?
Woman,
can't you see?
Brother, sister,
oh,
brother,
oh, can't you see?
Brother, sister, brother,
oh, can't you see?
Woman,
can't you see?
Brother, sister, brother, oh, can't you see? Woman, child.
Thank you. Something happening over here in front of us. A little
power. Oh, I saw a lot of amazing drinks flying past in my eyes when I
kind of
like,
no. Team Bride.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Thank you.
example you just set there, sir, putting that money in that bucket. Good man.
Put the money in the bucket.
He got more handsome as he did it, too. I don't know if you noticed. He did. This is a free show. We do it every Thursday, y'all. And turns out living in Austin isn't free, so.
Oh.
Hey-o. We love y'all being here. Thank you for your presence here at the Saxon Pub. This is like our living room, and we're so cozy up on this stage with you.
Yes.
Thank you to Richard Manoway on sound and the beautiful staff here. Thank you to Joe Abels for providing this house.
If you're just joining us, we howl when you tip. We may do more the higher the tips get, but for now, it's howling. Come on, make us howl, Saxon. Who can make us howl the loudest?
Oh, he's like me. Someone's gonna go hit you,
beautiful.
I don't know. All they did was howl. It was really weird.
He's the best
on show. I don't get it. They just make noise, and it
just comes over us when you give us money. We have no control.
Y'all, my dad is here tonight with my sister and my son Julia. It's his first PAX show. He taught me my first chords on the guitar, and I'm just like super happy that he's here. I think I almost cried. It's the first time seeing us, so.
Thank you for bringing us this beautiful woman. She's a keeper.
This is an arrangement of Blackbird.
Blackbird, sing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Blackbird, sing in the dead of night. You are only waiting to rise.
I tried to say it. And so I thought we would do this song by Sister Rosetta Tharpe, who's the godmother of guitar. And I just saw some tributes paid to her recently that have been needed for a long time coming, but she's one of the first ladies to pick up the guitar and play. She's a gospel singer. Mm-hmm. And so I thought we'd do this gospel tune.
Yeah.
Kelly, did I break it?
I kicked it.
Okay.
Is there anybody joining us for the very first time? Is this your first PAC experience?
Yay!
We're glad to have you. We're here every Thursday in some capacity, and it's lovely to have new faces keep joining us, and thank you to the folks that keep coming back.
That's right.
Because we are full on and intense. And we love you for loving us.
And song, but we all do have our own bands here in town. We've got Kelly Green and Violet Leah of Madam Radar.
Yeah.
Paige DeChossy of The Reverent Few.
Yeah.
Andrea McGee of her own namesake and also Beatroot Revival.
Yeah.
My name is Carrie Hudson. I've got a band, Carrie Hudson and Good Company. And
yeah, you do. Yeah.
Man, I really want to see your band sometime. When
so weird. Oh, wow. It's like tonight at 10.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, how convenient.
So go get a sandwich. You know, we're a hot dog.
Are you going to stay here all night?
We're staying
here all night. We don't need to sit in.
Don't meet me in the parking lot when you're getting in your car to leave. It will be ugly.
She will bully you.
I won't. I'll just love you hard. Kelly, give me what you got, baby.
Oh!
Nice job, ladies. Andrea McGee on the flute, y'all.
In the nonsense I can't control, it makes no sense to waste energy like this. Oh, I tell myself that it's a hard lesson to learn.
Daydream.
sit at this Texas bar, further away than most.
Ashes.
Through it.
is that you weren't ready yet. And even though I hate you now, I'll always love you anyhow. And when you find someone like you, I hope you treat her like I really want it. We would try to start all over.
I was about to sing after this.
Yes, she's like so in love now, so like it's so in the past.
He's
awesome. She's doing my brother.
That's true.
It really is her brother.
He's putting it in the family. Not in her family. That's a different thing.
I texted him earlier and I was like, I'm playing Ashes tonight. He was like, shit, I need to learn how to cook you meals.
There's actually a list of prerequisites in the song.
Yes.
Take that to the grave. This ain't a long place to be.
Time.
an artist. I just want to thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's get
a green
vibe.
Thank you. Just let it go, let it go, let it go. you feel like your soul's gonna drown, 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 drown. Woo! Just let it go.
Thank you.
Sarah Pack. Thank you guys so much. Stay tuned. Love and Chaos is coming up. But don't we go anywhere, because we're all hanging out. Because Carrie Hudson has to stay till 10 p.m. We love you guys.